last, our nightmare is over. The lawless terrorist, James Rayner, is dead.
Forget it.